Maganda pa ako. Oo naman.
Happy ako kasi yung makakasama niya na yung taong mahal niya.
Thank you sa love mo, Ma. Salamat sa lahat ng seasons na nandyan ka for me. Ikaw yung unang nakikiselebrate sa akin sa mga victories ko kahit gaano kaliit. And ikaw din yung unang nakikiiyak sa akin pag malungkot ako. And super proud ako sa'yo na ikaw yung mom ko. And excited din ako maging mother. Kasi alam ko na meron akong mabuting role model na pwede kong sundan, tanungan. Ganyan, thank you. Pa, alam ko po na alam mong mahal na mahal ka namin. And ano? And, thankful po ako sa lahat ng ginagawa mo. Pero di ko pa ata nasasabi sa'yo na kahit na sa lahat ng oras na wala ka at nag-work ka abroad, ba never ka nagkulang? Never ka nagkulang pa?
Daddy, may message ka para kay Dad.
Kahit maiksi lang. Maiksi lang, pamaya na yung iba.
Wish you all the best.
You do everything with love and passion, and I promise magiging family namin ni Danik, magiging katulad mo din ako. Thank you for loving Mama the way you do, for showing me how a true gentleman should treat his lady. Thank you, Papa, for making my standards high. Thank you po sa lahat. I love you so much po, Ma and Pa. Ako lang yung forever yung bunso. I love you.
Sana palagi kang masaya kasi masaya ako pag masaya ka.
Diba?
Yun lang.
Ang ikaw.
Ala, congratulations kasi ano, yun mga kasama mo si Nike, yung ano, yung lalaking pinagpe-pray mo. So, ayan na siya ngayon.
Popsy, thank you for everything. I have witnessed how we had to settle for less, yet you gave your all to provide the best for us. I remember how you would call us at night asking what we want for pasalubong, then commuting from San Juan to Antipolo, that even though we didn't have that much, you still would buy us food. And the very reason I survived college was because you would let me use your laptop first and patiently wait rather than telling me to wait for you to finish your work. You may not have been a successful businessman, but it is with great pride that I learned the value of small amount from you. Love you. Momsy, your faith is what I look up to the most. Thank you for establishing in me that no matter what, God is in control. I have lost hope a lot of times. I have failed myself a lot of times. But you never fail to remind me to trust and put my whole faith in God. I pray that you and Popsy will live long lives and enjoy the fruits of your labor. And most especially, you get to enjoy your future girl, Apo. Let's claim it. I love you both so much.
I think I want you more than want. I know I need you more than need. I wanna hold you more than hold. When you stir.
Seryoso?
When you're ready lang. Sige mo na wala kami dito.
Hi, Danike. I may not always say this, but you are an answered prayer. I feel truly blessed to love and be loved by someone so wonderful as you.
Danik, para sa'yo ito.
If you want God to constantly listen to your prayers, you gotta treat Krystle not just like a trophy that you have won in the games and then put in a shelf somewhere, but to treat her with utter respect every single day.
With you, I feel respected, loved, and pursued. I feel beautiful, empowered, and cherished. You are God's reminder to me that God hears and answers my prayers in His perfect time.
It's right, it's more than right, 'cause you feel it more.
On my 25th birthday, I received the best birthday gift ever. You. You agreed to be my girlfriend, and we officially became a couple. Though majority of our relationship was long distance, that didn't stop us from loving one another. It actually made us love and appreciate each other more and more, proving that not all LDRs fail.
And today, Danike, I stand before you in front of our families and friends to promise my faithfulness and loyalty to you. I promise to support you in all the ways that I can. I promise to communicate and not say okay lang ako when I'm really not.
What fortune lies beyond the stars? Those dazzling heights too fast to climb. I got so hard to fall so far. But I found heaven as love swept.
I vow to pray for and with you. I vow to be by your side in all seasons of life. I will rejoice with you in all peaks of life, and I will be with you getting through every valley. I thank God that from this day on, I will get to embrace the beauty of life and love with you.
I really thank God for giving me a friend, a best friend, girlfriend, soon to be ex-girlfriend, and now a wife and lifetime partner like you. Naka-jackpot talaga ako. Daig ko pa nanalo sa loto.
Sige. Anong unexpected mong magiging reaction niya mamaya? Gusto ko siyang umiyak.
I look forward to fulfilling God's purpose in our marriage. I look forward to starting a family of our own, growing old with you, doing life with you. Danike, I love you for everything that you are and yet to become.
I promise to never give up on us, most especially during hard times. I vow to support you in everything. I vow to lead you and our future family to what God wants us to do and to be. I vow to prioritize and provide for you and our future daughter and son. Lord, we claim for a daughter, Lord, and son.
Touch the sky, woman, they said the ground.